Myself Shailesh Tiwari, director of Saket Group. We Saket Group are present in the field of real estate and education. We have developed more than 3 million square feet and we put our best efforts to bring in the finest name in the business on board. So for this project, our current project Saket World rooted our ideas and we came up with the world-class brand partners for our project. Harman is one of them. So every door Saket World is Harman. I would say anyone stepping in their dream homes, Harman Door is the first to welcome them. Primarily, the name Still, as it is robust and sturdy in nature, attracted us. It is easy to maintain and offers a clear surface always. It can easily be repaired and repainted. Climatic change does not affect the overall construction and its behavior. Like wood, it doesn't twist, bend or decay. Even it's free from termite issue. So considering all the reason, it's a zero maintenance product. And for this product, the hardwares are predefined and it comes along with the doors at the time of installation, which saves a lot of time. The best part is we need not require a contractor because it is installed by a team of professionals. As we follow our green building norms, this option, this product was an appropriate option as Harman doors are made up of recycled material. And last but not the least, it is high in aesthetics.
I'm Ali Abbasi, Principal Architect of A-Cube Architects Mumbai. And we are a young firm working in 30 cities across India with more than 2 million square feet of work happening right now. We were commissioned by Saket Group to design their upcoming project in Kalyan East. When Mr. Shailesh Tiwari from Saket Group approached us to design this project, it was conceptualized on the theme of smart living. Since we're doing so many projects and we're seeing so many problems that we face with other projects, with doors, we wanted to see what was the smart and the best option that we could bring forth to this project. We came across Shakti Harman and their steel doors, their metal doors for this project was a very logical and a very fine fit. Not only is it smart because of the benefits that it gives to the users, the kind of overall look and feel and finish is aesthetically very appealing to us as architects. Currently, we have been facing issues in projects in and around Mumbai because of the monsoon and the climate, where we find that doors, they absorb moisture and they warp and twist, and there is eventually an issue in them closing. Going ahead with metal doors, we found that that issue is totally eliminated. Secondly, the most important thing is fire safety, because when we are out of our homes and in case of an emergency, the escape routes are the doors and they need to be secured and safe. So it's a 1-hour fire rated doors for all the apartments, and all the fire escape doors are 2-hour fire rated. They have also soundproof, and also there is very little loss of energy in terms of air conditioning volumes because of the absolutely well packed doors that you get. And this in itself also helps reducing your everyday energy bills. The other important thing is ours is a IGBC green rated, gold rated green building project, and it has to be environmentally friendly, and we are reducing the doors by reducing the wood that we have used in the whole construction component by having metal doors. And the finish of these doors is absolutely fantastic. We have wooden finish textures and really nice hardware. The German engineering technology absolutely brings beautiful doors to us. The whole process of actually finalizing the doors was quite an intensive one. We actually visited the premises, we saw their production capabilities, and we saw how professionally and how effectively they produce the doors with minimum. They have very high tolerance in terms of quality, and they also deliver it in a very short time. So it also helps in securing that our project is not delayed due to, you know, any production related issues. And also it's a very cost effective door, and the hardware is fantastic, the doors are good, and it really does not add an additional burden onto the project. So I think that we truly recommend that everybody should go ahead and, you know, use these in their projects, and there's a lot of potential in for the future for metal doors in the construction industry.